I'm an eagle who controls a tween army riding an Iron Man.
So then mine is pick a action movie star. The Rock. I'm Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
There you go. You'll win.
Carrying a baby.
Carrying a baby. Okay.
On a jet ski.
You're going to be skydiving.
So you are an eagle. Yep. Eagles are fragile. Their bones are hollow. I can just grab you and break you.
What did he say?
So you know what you smell. You know what he's cooking, you know? An eagle. And honestly, I'm carrying a baby, which yes, babies can be a lot.
So fragile, weak bones.
But the baby isn't fighting you. I can use the baby to fight you. A jet ski is not the very optimal thing on the sky, but I could still swing that to move around, you know? Kind of use it like Thor's hammer.
It's very cute how you're trying to defend this, but okay.
Okay, so what is your argument?
Well, I'm a motherfucking eagle that's riding motherfucking Iron Man. Both can fly. Iron Man has nanotech to cover the eagle and nanotech to protect the eagle. We become a motherfucking transformer at that point.
He's not helping you. You're just riding him.
And he has technology that I can use while riding him.
You're the eagle. You're not
Iron Man. I'm sorry. Whose turn is it to argue?
I'm just defending.
Yes, as the judge.
As we're skydiving,
okay,
I don't gotta worry about that because I can fly. As I'm skydiving, I have an army of tweens skydiving with me.
Wait. Of what?
Tweens? I don't know what they are, but it's an army of them.
It sounds aggressive.
It sounds fucking rude and mean. Can I defend myself?
I mean, I don't know why, but yeah, go ahead.
So, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, he has domesticated a gorilla that knows sign language, has been a babysitter before. He's been the tooth fairy. So, technically, The Rock Johnson can fly. He has a lot under his table. Even though they have the same personality, he doesn't have a lot of acting range.
Wanted to throw that in there.
Also, Shazam. Or not Shazam, Black Adam.
That hasn't come out yet, so he's technically not there yet.
He already filmed it, so he already is.
Yeah, but we haven't seen what he can do, so... Well, if you want to go with the eagle represents America, and America represents Homelander, so you're technically still fucked.
America.
But Homelander's in here, because he's not a card.
Well, then The Rock doesn't have his other powers from his other movies. He's just The Rock here.
Wait.
So, what's up?